So the word toriawase translates as assortment or combination. And in the context of the Japanese tea ceremony, it refers to the act by the host of choosing and arranging carefully tools such as tea caddies, tea bowls, tea scoops or whisks that are used in the tea gathering in order to create and convey a certain mood or to tell a certain story.取り合わせという言葉は、いくつかのものを組み合わせて調和のあるものを作るという意味です。日本のチャードにおいての取り合わせの意味は、茶会が行われるときに茶室で雰囲気を作り出すために、主人が茶碗や茶筅や水差しなどの茶道具を大切に選択し、組み合わせるということです。
Come visit Toriawase, which will be on view at the Auckland Museum from January 31st to April 12th, 2020.